Welcome back to the KCRA 3 experience out here at the Yard and Fair Mall. We're talking about pets. It is getting warm outside. Next week, it's going to be into the hundreds. Dr. Ken Pawloski is here joining us from the Banfield Pet Hospital in Folsom. Fozzie, nice to have you back. Can you shake my hand?
Shake. Fozzie, high five.
Good boy. Good to see you again. It was funny when he met Dinger. Yeah. That was some classic interaction there. What are a few of the things? Let's go right to the list, because I know you brought a list along of pet safety tips, and we got four key ones here, and we're going to start off with exercise.
Right. You do need to be careful when the temperature rises that you don't over-exercise, over-exert your pets.
Okay.
They can get overheated. They
just
can actually,
like us.
Yes, they can. Okay. They can actually suffer from heat stroke, dehydration.
Always have water in their dish, fresh water.
Oh, definitely. You need to keep an eye and make sure that it's cool. Don't just leave a dish outside. It needs to be cool water.
Now, in terms of sunscreen, Fozzie is what kind of a medium color? Light-colored dogs need the sunscreen. Can they use people sunscreen?
They can use people sunscreen, but there actually are some sunscreens made for pets now that have less fragrance and are less irritating, and especially with the short-coated and light-colored dogs.
Would you put it on him?
Fozzie doesn't need it. He has a thick enough coat that covers and protects his skin. He's okay.
And what about proper identification?
That's very, very important. They need to have tags with their collars, and also you can get microchips that can be read that those are permanently embedded under the skin.
Okay.
And so if they get scared off with fireworks, some pets, they may get scared and run out of the yard.
What's the best thing to do 4th of July? Because that's a horrible night for animals. I can remember with our dog, keeping the dog inside, maybe in the laundry room with the AM radio on to try to drown out as much of the noise.
Exactly. And I like music. I put on some heavy rock music for
him. Oh, really? What do you prefer? What's your favorite? Do you have any favorite bands?
Well, I don't know. I do personally probably not the heavy rock bands that would be best to cover up that noise.
Maybe a classic rock.
Yeah. Something. So, exactly. The classic rock would be great.
Some Bob Dylan, maybe.
There we go.
Bob
some old Dylan. Sticks, you know,
okay, some old
back
sticks.
In our day.
Okay. Fozzie can't come by without doing a little something
for
us.
Oh, of course not.
So
he's
what do you have in mind?
Crowd pleaser.
Okay.
Fozzie, can you bow? Oh, that's a good boy. Come on. Come here. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Come on through. One more time. Come on. Come on, buddy. Good boy.
Fozzie.
All the way through.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Fozzie.
Good boy.
Just as good as the acrobats we had from Kenya yesterday. All right, Fozzie, anything else you'd like to add to that, Fozzie? Fozzie has different colored eyes.
Yes,
common?
He does.
What kind of breed is Fozzie?
He's part Australian Shepherd, and we're not really sure. Maybe part Muppet. But he'd love you to come and see him at his new hospital up in Lincoln, too.
Oh,
he's up in Lincoln now, too.
Banfield has expanded.
Yes, they have.
Okay, Folsom and Lincoln.
Yes.
Doctor, thank you so much. Good to have you here.
Great.
Fozzie,
thanks.
You stay cool 4th of July. Those people are just messing with you. Yeah, it's like, whatever. All right, weekend just about here. A lot of people wondering what the weather is going to be like. Fozzie wondering, too. Baseball tonight at Rayleigh Field. Dinger is here. We're going to talk about that as well. We'll be right back.